The Steve Biko Foundation is a non-profit community development organization that was established in 1998. The foundation's vision is to be the premier independent promoter of the values Steve Biko lived and died for, restoring people to their true humanity. And the foundation does that through what it calls the three C's: consciousness, who am I? Community, what is my place in the world? And core skills, helping individuals in communities, particularly young people, develop their skills and talents into reality. Most of this work is done through using arts and culture, education, community health, economic justice, and sports. The Steve Biko Foundation's philosophy of development is one that focuses on history, culture, and identity, the things that speak to the soul. Driven by the conviction that in that way, each person then has an equal stake in creating the future they want to see, a future conducive to all of humanity. One of the most cherished programs at the Steve Biko Foundation is the Public Dialogues, which comprises the Steve Biko Memorial Lecture, the Robert Sobukwe Memorial Lecture, as well as Frank Talk Dialogues, which take place on a monthly basis on air. The Steve Biko Memorial Lecture is the most popular of the public dialogues. So far, the lecture has been delivered by such acclaimed individuals as Nelson Mandela, Chinua Achebe, Alice Walker, Thabo Mbeki, Navi Pillay, Desmond Tutu, Joachim Chissano, etc. The Steve Biko Center was launched in 2012 as a national legacy project designated by Cabinet. Situated in Ginsberg, Eastern Cape, where Biko was born, it comprises of a museum, which tells the story of South Africa through the lens of Steve Biko's life, a library and archive with an extensive collection of Biko and Black consciousness, as well as developmental issues in the African continent and the diaspora. The center also has a business incubator, where approximately 2,000 emerging entrepreneurs are trained each year. In addition to that, there's a newly installed movie theater, the only theater within 64 kilometers of the center. As a non-profit organization, the Steve Biko Foundation is supported through a variety of sources: local and international philanthropic foundations, government, the private sector, as well as individual donors. The foundation is continuously in search of new partnerships that will help it achieve Biko's vision of a just society.